said I love you.
Lieutenant, mind if I ask what the problem is?
No problem. I just don't share command.
You have before. Your last mission.
And you know my reasons.
I know your brother was only trying to do his job.
My brother was a traitor.
I don't believe that. I've served with James. I respect his dedication and his ability. All I know about you is what's in your psychiatric file, and that's not very pretty. Unfortunately, Pembroke thinks you're the only man who can get us to Rubicon.
Your point is?
I need to know you're not a Section 8 nutcase who's going to get us all killed.
Unfortunately, Lieutenant, you don't have any choice. It's my way, their highway.
All right, Doyle. I'll cede command. You're in charge until we get to the base. But from then on, I call the shots.
Will we see you in Arlington?
Yeah. I'll be on the next transport. I figured you and Kate should be the ones to take them home.
A couple of hours, all this will never have existed. No one's ever gonna know that we finally made contact.
Imagine what it could have been. But I don't think we'll be hearing from them for a long, long time.
This place probably isn't going to get very high marks in the Intergalactic Michelin Guide.
We have met the enemy, and he is us.
They tell me you already have your own bitch.
You can leave her alone. She's harmless.
Kat's a special friend of mine. You hurt her.
So what are you doing down here?
I go where I want.
That's because you're good at what you do. You're good at killing other women for the pleasure of perverted men. Right?
When they put you in the pit, you'll do what you have to. Just like.
Who are you?
What I've seen is beautiful. Stunning, beyond anything I can describe.
Nothing useful, then?
No, nothing scientifically useful. But that's not the point. Advanced cultures sooner or later figure out that hydrogen is the most common element in the universe. They have different names for it, but it's the same thing. Science is a universal constant. It's there for anyone to discover as long as you can do the math. But you don't just discover Ode on a Grecian urn or Beethoven or Gauguin. When the last copy is burned, it's gone forever.
He threw away his life. Sarah, he said that it contained all the important knowledge of his race.
Then I guess it's a question of what you consider important, Captain.
Eilerson said it himself. We have to be focused on the needs of Earth.
And this does. Don't you understand? I've listened to it. The stories, the music, they're all about hope. Hope enough to inspire a dozen generations. We talk about the needs of Earth. Well, there's more to it than the obvious. While we're waiting on science to discover the math that will lead to a cure, we need something to sustain us. This is the music and the literature of hope. It's what we need. Another culture forgot that. We can't. Not now. Not ever.
Beastmaster.
Somehow, I never thought you were the marrying kind.
Especially to her.
I don't know. There are good reasons for marrying, Talia.
Yeah, and then one.
She's not afraid to voice her opinion.
She's arrogant. She's headstrong.
True. But Galen's right. We have to look to the future.
You think Galen would be an important ally?
Alliances are important. Kings live or die by them.
I'm not a king.
But you will be. And soon you'll have to lead your people in the fight against Bolsifer. It's what your father wanted.
I don't have a choice then, do I?
So, you really marry her?
It's like you said, I could do a lot worse.
But she makes you crazy.
She's very beautiful.
Looks aren't everything.
Rena.
And the way she talks to you.
If I didn't know you better, I'd say you were jealous.
Don't flatter yourself.
George, George, George of the jungle. George, George, George of the jungle. George, George, George of the jungle. Strong as he can be.
George not hit women, so appreciate it if women not hit George.
The old witch says the muscle man keeps a deed in his underwear.
That's disgusting.
What now? It'll take us years to go through the rest of these.
Who are you, Xena, Princess of Vegas?
We'll see how funny you are when you're stuck in our special cage at the Vandegrift Zoo. In case you've forgotten, you still owe us 17 years of employment.
You are this close to me kicking your ass. Oh, sorry, wrong line.